Hey guys, it's Lola Lemon, and today I'm going to be playing Wild Horse Island. And in this video, I'm going to be breeding, like, my horses. I may only be able to do, like, one, like, breeding, but, like, still. Anywho, so, like, I just breeded a horse yesterday. It's a colt. I named him Dusty, and he's a Frisian Andalusian foal. So, yeah, I could get, like, I breeded a ton of my horses, but, like, most of them grew up, so I think Dusty is the only foal I have right now. And the best thing is they all have their own kind of personality. Like, Dusty's clingy. Some can be, like, spooky. Some are independent. And, like, some are easygoing. So, like, yeah. And there's a bunch of, like, information. Like, Dusty is, a gray horse. He's Palomino on his mane and tail. And he's 59% purebred. And I found out his favorite food is corn by feeding him, like, a few types of food. And he got the most happiness with corn. And he's 14% grown. But, like, in this game, like, if you do, like, tasks for your horses, for your foals, and they grow up. So, yeah, I did, like, about, like, a few tasks for Dusty now. Yeah. Okay. So I'm going to be breeding some of my horses. So first I'm going to decide which ones. I've already put it on sort for breed. So, yeah. I really wanted to breed Mustangs, but I don't think I have any mares. Let me check. I think most of them are stallions. Oh, one is a girl. Okay, perfect. Oh, this one had two foals. Alright. Okay, so I'll choose Sina. That's what I named her. Alright. And let me see. So this one's okay. Okay, I think Pegasus and Sina have foals together before. Cause, like, yeah. Should I do them together again? I think I can. So, like, in this game, there's, like, a breeding center, and I'm gonna go there right now. And I'm going to see if I can breed them. Where is the breeding center? Oh, wait. Oh, Dusty wants some pets. Because, like, I get something over a notification thing over here if my horse wants something. Okay, let's go to the breeding center. I kind of forgot where it was. I think it's like up here. Let me check my map. No, the breeding center is over there. So that means like this way. Let's take. I'm sprinting right now because I want to get there quickly because I can't ride my foals. So yeah, because like they're too tiny. By the way, I got dust. I bred Dusty from Blink and Sienna. I think I'm pretty sure Blink was the Andalusian and Sienna was the Frisian. So yeah, and Dusty got his breed from both of them. If it's if you breed a foal from like the same type of like breed, then they're going to be like it's likely they'll be 100% purebred. Okay, so let's see. I want a foal. Alright, let me see if I can breed Sina. Yes, I can. And can I breed Pegasus? Yes, I can. I can also breed... Oh, wait, I want to do Mustang, though. Alright. But I'm going to see how much money it would cost. Because, like, it still costs money to do it. So, yeah. Okay, so this could... Oh, I have enough money. Oh, I can do it now, then. Because, like, they're both Mustangs. It's just they're a different color. Because, like, Sina's Bay and Pegasus is Palomino. Alright, I'm gonna do it now. Oh, the only problem is it's gonna cost a bit of money. I'm gonna have a bit of money left, so yeah. Okay. 3, 2, 1. I'm so sorry, Dusty. Yes. Let's see what kind of foal it is. Is it gonna be a girl or a boy? It's a colt! And it's, thing is spooky. Okay, there's a definition. This horse's personality is spooky. They spook easy. Try to keep them away from stuff that makes them uncomfortable, or you may be in the ride of your life. And it's 90% purebred. That's actually really good. And it's a bay, and it's like gray tail and gray gray mane, like Pegasus. Oh my god, it's so cute. Oh, I love this. Oh wait, I want to name it. Oh, tiny little Mustang colt. How adorable. Okay, so first I'm gonna name it. I need to think of a name though. So this is a Mustang. Oh wait, I can't do it here. I need to go up here. A Mustang Colt. What should I name him? It's brown. This is actually called, I think I kind of like cinnamon. I kind of forgot how to spell cinnamon, but I'm just gonna do it in a spelling and see if it gets accepted. Yes, cinnamon. Okay, yay! Alright, so I could make his like happiness go up if I feed him like some food or the food he really likes. So I'm gonna do like the ones that he might like. Like grain, hay, and like carrots. Wait, I'm gonna see. I need it because, like, if you already have a grown-up horse, it's going to already show, like, how many hearts it has, but this is a foal, so it won't show that. So I have to check it for you. So 6 hearts from the grains. I'll just keep that open so I can check. Okay, let's try hay. Let's see. How much did I get? Okay, that was 2 hearts from that. Alright. I'm gonna try carrots. You know, I could try corn as well because Dusty's favorite food is corn, but I don't have corn on me right now, so I could find corn. Oh, okay, we found his favorite food. It's carrots. Okay, yay! Oh my god, I'm gonna go so many hearts up already. Wait, I didn't even check how many, Okay, so it's. Oh, he's not grown yet at all because, like, food won't make him grow. That'll just make his hearts go up, but, like, I need to make him grow by doing his tasks for him, like, with the hoof pick, feeding him, when he wants it. I'll pick up some hay here. And also by, giving him water. I forgot the name. A Caluso. Wait, I want to see, what kind is it? I wish I knew. It's an Caluso, a mare. Do I have that kind of horse? By breed, I don't think I have that. Okay, I'm gonna take this Appaloosa. It looks so cute. Wait, do I? June is a babe. I don't know what babe looks. I think it's a babe. I don't know. I'm gonna take it. Okay, wait. I need to make myself a lasso. Which one should I? Okay, I'll make this one. Okay, and then I'm going to I'm gonna make one. Appaloosa is actually so cute. Like, I could breed this Appaloosa with another one. I think I mostly have stallions, not mares. So, usually when I see a mare, I want to get it. I'm pretty sure I don't have a horse like this. I think it's chestnut. Because, I'll show you in a minute. Chestnut, I was right. Okay, it's 100% purebred. That's amazing. Okay, so it's a chestnut blanket, short black and long black. Okay, I'll show you what I mean. And it's easygoing. All right, I'll show you what I mean. Basically, you have a capture log that could show you like the types of horse. Yeah, the one that I just got. Oh wait, I've had a. Oh, I had a thing. Wait, no, I don't. Yeah, I've had a chestnut blanket before. I've caught it before, but I don't think I had it now. I think because I sold it. Yeah, I might have sold it, but it still stays in my capture log. Okay, wait, I want to name it. So it's a girl, and it's in a Caluso. Let me think. Dude, like, the hardest part is getting a name, because, like, I don't want to do names that are, like, spot or something. I don't want to do names like that, so it's kind of hard. Okay, so let me think, I think I had a horse named Luna, do I? Yeah, I had a horse named Luna. What about Lola? I don't have a horse named Lola. Okay, as much as I want to keep Cinnamon out, I'm going to try to, like, June is a girl, Jenna is a... Stallion. This is an Appaloosa. Okay, that's perfect. Wait, why? Oh, I think I told this horse was a girl. That's why I named it Jenna. Oh. Oh, wait, that's a mistake. Okay, I'm just gonna rename Jenna because Jenna's a boy and I named. Okay, so the buckskin, that's basically like a kind of like yellowy horse. Banana! Okay, so done that. Now Banana and Lola, they're gonna be the featured thing. Okay, but now Cinnamon wants a little task. He wants food. Except I don't have any carrots left, so I'll give him some hay. Here you go, Cinnamon. Okay, so now it's gonna show that like he's grown up. I'm grown up. Okay, so like I'm going to sadly unequip Cinnamon, and then I'm going to do like. Okay, so there's Banana and Lola. Okay, let's see. Okay, so I don't think I could breed either of them yet. I need to like do their little a few tasks for them. So first I'll do Banana. What's that? Oh, I think. Okay, let's see. Energetic. This horse's personality is energetic. They are full of energy and they are always ready to go. They will often try to speed up when you ride them. They are a bit antsy and like to move around a lot. They will follow you very quickly. Oh, they follow quickly. Okay, let's see. Wait, whoopsies, whoopsies, whoopsies. Okay, let me see how fast they go. That's not that bad. Okay, wait. Sadly, I don't really have that much tack. I could take the tack off some horses because I'm not riding them now. Okay, so I'm going to take all-purpose saddle. Okay. I don't have a saddle pad either because, like, I'm going to see if I can make one. Okay, so I want to have a saddle pad. Do they have it in this game? I think it's an accessories. Yes, that's it. Okay, let's see. Maybe a western. Oh, I have fabric. Okay, I need to get it from fabric. I only have like a few pieces of fabric, so yeah, okay. Let me find resources. Yeah, I only have one piece. Okay, let's go get some. Let's make a little turn. Oh yeah, I wasn't kidding when it said it goes fast. Because 17 is actually pretty fast for most of my horses. So that most of my horses can go up to 15 and they just like, stay at canter. Okay, let's move down. I'm going to see if I could buy any from this guy. Where I'm gonna like tie Banana here. Tie Banana. Let's buy from this guy, and I can buy fabric. How many can I buy? I can buy up to two, only, okay. Because I like how, okay, I'm gonna sell to him then, because if I can sell, then I could get some money out of it, but like, what should I sell him? I think I'll maybe sell him like a lot of cotton, maybe that would work. 53. Okay, that's not that bad, I guess. I guess I could buy some fabric with it. Yeah, I just need to. Alright. Okay, now I can make a saddle pad. Yeah, western saddle. Which one do you think is better? A western saddle pad or a round western saddle pad? Which one do you think would be more comfortable? I feel like the round one for some reason, I don't know. Okay, let's. Where is it? I lost it. Am I holding it? Wait, where is it? Oh, it's on accessories. I had saddle pads? Oh, wait, those ones don't really match. Personality aura? Oh, what is that? Polo wrap. Okay, that's that. Alright. Now I need to, oh wait, Banana wants a hat. Banana wants a hat. Can I pat him, like, whilst he's down there? Oh, riding. Okay, yeah, I can. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna find out Banana's favorite food. Cause I don't think I know that. Do I? No, I don't. Okay, I'll try to find it. Yeah, this is what I was talking about. Like, you could see how much hearts they have once they're, like, a grown-up horse. Okay, let me try hay. There you go, Banana. Do you like it? Oh, no. If you only get one heart from it, it's not their favorite food. Or if they get, like, less than a lot. Okay, that's three. That's not, I get the feeling it could be either, like, corn or, like, carrots. Because most of my horses don't really like the berries. They don't really get a lot of hearts from it. That would be funny if there's bananas in the game and the banana likes it. Alright, okay. So it's probably either corn or carrot. So I need to find that. Usually, like, you'd find, like, corn growing. As for carrots, we can get it from a quest. But, like, I'm gonna do that quest. Because, like, talk to Toby's grandfather. I'll try to find it. Well, I know where he is, so I just need to find him. Oh, someone's coming. I think that's a quarter horse. I don't know, you guys can rewind and check. I didn't see which one it was. I feel like it could be like either a Mustang or a quarter horse. That it's a quarter horse. Okay. Oh, I forgot about coconuts. One of my horses actually really loves coconuts. So yeah, I forgot who it was. I think it was like Blink. No, it wasn't Blink. Who was it? Oh, it was Sienna, because like Sienna and okay, there it is. Okay, let me try coconut. Because like Blink and Sienna bred, so like I kind of get confused besides the both gray horses as well. Okay, let's check it out. Alright, so I'm going to just speed it up from here because like I'm gonna try to like get Banana and Lola to like get high things, so I'm just gonna speed it up from here. So guys, I know I said I was gonna speed it up, but I decided that the video might be a bit long, so yeah. Also, when I was just checking if I could breed Banana, and it said I could not, like, usually. So I decided to put Lola. I need to bond with her first, obviously, because, like, I just got her. And then I tried doing Banana, and I said, it says this animal cannot be bred. So, yeah, I can't. I need to try to find another match. So, trying to think. Maybe I could see if I don't breed any other, maybe I'll see my horses. Oh, by the way, I just found out the Banana was actually, an Appaloosa Fjord horse. Maybe that's why I can breed a paint horse. I actually love, the paint horse so much. Let's see. I need a pick a horse. Maybe this quarter horse. Okay, I'm sorry. And Ginger is a. Okay, maybe I'll do the quarter horse, except I need to give Bond with him. Wait, let me see if I can do it with the quarter horse. Yeah, I can just bond with him. Then, yeah. And the other one, I'm gonna choose a girl now. And there. Wait, what about. I think Coco's a boy. Yeah, Coco's a boy. Maybe I could do Molly. Molly was actually my first ever horse. But I don't know if I can do it. Let me try. Oh no, I can't do Molly either. This is kind of hard. What is this? Stella's a quarter horse as well. Luna is a mare. Okay, so maybe I'll try Stella and Luna and see if that could work. No, Stella. Luna? Yeah, I can do that. Alright. Yay, that works. Okay. Alright, so this one. Okay, I'm going to I'm just gonna put their hearts up, and I'm not gonna like record. I'm just gonna like do their stuff, and then I'll record once I'm done. So yeah. Alright guys, I'm done with that. They both have the right amount, so now I'm going to try doing it. So Luna and my cord. Should I give? Okay, wait. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna first give that cord horse a name because I don't want to just read them up with him name. Okay, I will say this. This horse has such a pretty coat. Like, let me tell you. Wait, why is that coming? Oh, do I need to widen it? I don't know why it's not coming, but like, okay. Let's pick a name. So let's try. Is it Chestnut or is it like a. Yes, yeah, Chestnut. Alright. So Chestnut Horse. It's a boy, so maybe, it's so hard thinking of a name. Maybe Flame, because, like, his fur is, his, like, coat is actually so dark. So nice. I love this one. Okay, so Luna. And, I don't know why it's so glitchy. Oh my god. Okay, I need to quickly hurry up and I need to go sell something. Come on. Oh, 30. Oh my god, that's actually amazing. All my horses have below 20 and here it is 30. It's actually so amazing. The horse market. I think I bought. Okay. No wonder I couldn't get Flame's name out stuff. Okay, at least I don't lose anything. Welcome back, Lola Lemon. Okay, let's go Oh, but to be really honest, I actually forget where everything is easily, but I'm going the right way, because, like, that's, like, a spring event thing, so, yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm going the right way, and the horse market, so, yeah. There's always, like, one horse over there that costs Robux, which is kind of sad, because it's, like, always the prettiest horse, but, like, yeah, I usually look for one, like, I usually go to the horse market if I can't find, like, if I want to get a new horse. What should I sell? Maybe this one, because I also don't like it that much. 15. I think that's actually enough. Let me check. So, like, how much? Yeah, it's actually enough. You may think it's not, but, like, I just need a few more coins till I could get, like, I think 157, because that's, I think, how much I needed. I still need to, like, because, like, when I was doing it, I was doing a, like, when I was, like, I'm trying to do, like, Lola and Bananas thing, I was doing a quest, but, like, I didn't get any carrots from it, so, which is kind of sad. Maybe I'll show another quest that I get carrots. Wait, I forgot. Oh, my God. Honestly, I have a big habit, because, like, I have a bigger habit of, like, pressing shift to dismount, like, I play this game, and, like, in that game, shift is dismount, so, like, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go play name. There. Perfect. And now, the moment of truth. Luna, and Flame. Yeah, I'm only gonna have 10 coins left, but it's fine. Alright, let's do it! And it's a quarter horse clingy cold chestnut. It's like an exact replica of like Flame. And it's 85% purebred. Oh my god, that's adorable. And a tiny little quarter horse colt. How adorable. I know what it is. But I don't. You might. I think actually, I don't know. Alright. clothes. Okay, let's give my little foal a name. Oh wait, I keep forgetting I got names in there. Alright, let's rename it. It's just like flame. And it's a colt. What if I need a fire? No, I don't want to do that. Okay, maybe naming is so hard. Maybe I could do fire. You know, maybe the temporary name will be fire until I can think of a better name. Alright. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna end the video right here. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, make sure to like, subscribe, and follow me on Roblox for more videos.